I made homemade spaghetti sauce using roasted tomatoes. I went to my vegetable garden and picked a couple bowls of Roma tomatoes, brought them home, sliced them, drizzled oil on them, and then I baked them at 450 for about 2 hours to try and get rid of some of the juices. Look how beautiful. I scooped them into my food processor and added a tablespoon of garlic, Italian seasoning, minced onion, and salt. I pureed that, and look how beautiful this is. So good.